Treehouse owner. I am at some building in downtown LA. I don't know where exactly, but I'm here for the roller derby. Yeah, roller derby. I'm not kidding. It's the LA Derby Dolls, and it's this roller derby phenomenon that's happening in LA. In fact, my friends were here before, and when they were here, they sat next to Drew Barrymore, who's making a movie about it. So I had to come and check it out. The match hasn't started yet. I think it's a match. It might be a game or a heat. I'm not sure. I do know that my favorite thing so far about the derby is the names of people. There's Vera Knightley, is one of the skaters, and Sulfuric Astrid, and Luxy Loveless, who I hear is also singing the national anthem. So she's multi-talented. I'm going to just tell him I have one on my butt or something. Like mom, something like that, old school. All right, I'll check in later. Okay, we're halfway through the roller derby meet between Witch Slap and Toil and Trouble, and I'm learning a lot. I don't know how they're keeping score, but occasionally people get points. There are people called jammers, and then there are people called blockers, and the jammers are trying to get through the blockers, and if they do that, then they get points. The jammers wear a white condom on their helmet, and that's how you know they're the jammer.
Normally a ref, by the way, got an arm penalty, also number 16, Gideon Pink, reason why she's ejected, arm.
They also do this thing called calling off the jam, which is a lot like pumping up the jam. Ellen Page is here, the actress, because I hear she's playing a roller derby chick in Drew Barrymore's new movie. So that's something cool. And I don't know how black and blue those girls end up at the end of the night, but I would think pretty black and blue.
Happy girl.
Roller Derby, the Derby Dolls in LA, or anywhere they have roller derby, it's a super blast.